spent in a miserable way.
U.S. News: Trump plans to nominate Treasury Smallpass to lead World Bank. The Trump administration has notified shareholders that intends to pick senior Treasury Department official David Smallpass as the nominee to lead the development lender. People familiar with the decision said on Monday. The nomination of Smallpass would put a Trump loyalist and a skeptic of multilateral institutions in line to lead the world's largest development lender. Politico, which a spokeswoman declined comment, and a spokesman for the U.S. Treasury did not respond to queries about the decision. A European diplomatic source said the Trump administration had notified several capitals of the Smallpass nomination, adding that European shareholders of the bank were not likely to block it. Smallpass or any other U.S. nominee would still need to win approval from the World Bank's 12-member executive board. While the United States, if approved, Smallpass, the U.S. Treasury's top diplomat as the Secretary for International Affairs, would replace Kim Jong-kim in the role. Kim stepped down. Smallpass in 2017 criticized the World Bank, the International Monetary Fund and other multilateral institutions for growing larger, more intrusive and entrenched. Over the past 2 years, Smallpass has also pushed for the World Bank to halt lending to China, which he says is too wealthy for such aid, especially when Beijing has subjected some developing countries including Sri Lanka and Pakistan to crushing debt loads with its belt. But last year, Smallpass helped negotiate a package of World Bank lending reforms tied to a $13 billion capital increase that aimed to limit the bank's lending and focus resources more on poorer countries. The reform seeks raindrops, drop top, top smoking, no cooking the hot pot. I get fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park pot.